kill his wife.
Bullet! Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Thank you.
What the? No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop! Work, damn it! Jess? Fuck. Weak. Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the?
So you're still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry.
for everything. If only I could...
If only I hadn't married you. If only I listened.
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How can I...
Back, Ellis. There never was. Let's get this over with. These marks again. There's gotta be a key somewhere. What the? How did I end up back here? Locked. Won't budge.
Jesus!
That one was different. The light just made it angry. Work. Peter. What the?
Ellis. I'm Sheriff Lanning, but you can call me Emmett. What's done is done. No point dwelling on the past. This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it. So how many years has it been?
4.
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on. Sheriff.
Thank you. We got a robbery in progress, a convenience store near Burkittsville Road.
Are those kids again?
Yeah, probably.
Shit.
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened?
Teenager allegedly involved in a convenience store robbery was shot by a police officer arriving at the scene. The suspect was transported to a nearby hospital in critical condition. Local authorities confirm that the suspect was unarmed.
Unarmed.
I'm to blame for that.
It's not where it all started, is it?
I've seen this room before. Huh?